leg is in the back. This is also the way I'm going to go to Barbera, like this. Okay? Maybe it's a bit scary at first, but it teaches you to first stand on this leg, a hand, and then on this hand. Okay? So we're going to just go here and here and back. Very easy. Okay? This side is outside, exactly the opposite. Right hand, left leg. Here, 1, 2. Okay? 1, 2. Yes. Nice, nice vibes. Nice, nice. Yeah, keep on moving. Okay. So I'm not going to spend too much time on step one. Okay. You can always do it, right?
Yeah.
No, 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 no. You always want to do it. 1, 2. Yes. And one side also. Yeah. That's it. Okay. Because we already spent a lot of energy, we're going to continue to step two. We're just going to stop here. Okay. And we're going to swap the legs. Like this. Okay? So that's just it. And from here, we're going to go here and swap the legs.
Okay?
Yes. Yes. Okay, it's easy, right? It's second position. Okay. Now we're going to do it. It gets real complicated. Okay. We're going to do it in another way with the pass here. Okay, we're going to make it, but half through. Here we're going to stop. I'm going to switch legs here. Okay? So I'm standing that side again. Again, slow. And now, the rope is passing here. I'm going to break this off. And I'm going to put this leg where the other leg is. And twist back here.